How's it going, everyone? I am Splatoon41, here with some more of Super Mario Maker! Alright, let's continue. Okay. Alright, oh boy, Expert Mode. Oh man, Expert Mode is so much fun. Ooh, someone got a new record on Just Do It. Let's see. Who was it? Have I played this level? I think I might have. Yeah, well anyway, let's get right back into it. Ooh. Gotta show this off from time to time. My levels! yeah. Alright, so... Ooh, I have 134 stars, and... Here's the ID for one of my levels. There you go, the ID is on the bottom left. And of course, if you want to check out any of the levels I happen to come across today, of course, and my own one, then you can type the ID into the courses section of the course world, at least on the Wii U edition, to be able to play them. Here's hoping this game comes to the Nintendo Switch, right? Number 12, here we go! Let's see what we get. Okay, so Spike Swim, normal difficulty, okay, by Gubanashas. And as you saw, the title was the text in grey. No, not the title, the ID. Okay. Alright, so this level looks hard, but I think I can manage it. Yeah, it's like very close collisions. Eh. Just gotta be careful with this one, and I don't think it should be too hard. Wait a minute, was going to the left entirely pointless? Alright, let's see. Okay, this is doable. You just have to be careful. There you go! See, now that's not a problem at- Oh gosh. Okay. And that is shooting cubes over there. Oh. This person's playing it very close with the collisions. Float downwards, that's right. Okay. Now I... Okay, good. I have a feeling I need to keep the mushroom, because this level is clearly designed in such a way. Well, there goes that. Okay, let's get rid of... Oh boy, Goombas are actually dangerous. Oh dear, no. 39 lives. Gosh. Yeah, so you can get past that part pretty quick. You don't need to really be that careful with it, really. Okay, forget it. Oh no, I should have given that one a star first. Ugh. Waterlogged Castle by Samus. Oh boy, okay. Okay, note to self. If the level was good, or at least seemed good, give it a star before you instantly skip it. Okay, so we have Fire Flower. That's promising, right? What's not promising is that this is Expert Mode. Oh boy, Expert Mode. Imagine Super Expert Mode. Right, let's go in here. Go in here, this pipe. Okay, let's go in here. Now what? Nothing. I like this level's aesthetics. They really did it right. I think that kind of loose geometry in the level works for this, so you can't jump on the bloopers. Oh gosh! Oh no, wait, start, then skip it. Haha, there. No. We're not dealing with that again. We need to get a level that's accidentally easy, so we're gonna An Adventure in Super Mario Bros. By James. Okay, ooh, look at that little pattern on the right. Look at that pattern on the bottom right. Isn't that lovely? Huh. So, we can defeat this hammer brother. Come on. Go up there. So I can go. Yeah, that's right. Oh, got ya. Oh, we need to get as many coins as possible, right? There we go. Oh dear. It's fair, okay? Anything possible within the game is fair. And in some games... Oh man. I remember making an entire video on the concept of cheating itself. Okay. We need to get as many coins as possible. I mean, look at that. We already got one up, so, you know, that's something. But let's see what's in here. If these are decoration pipes, then that's cool. Now, isn't that nice? Those decoration pipes really work well with that landscape. But a vine came out of it. That's something to consider. Okay, level gets a star though. Wow, this level has no stars? It totally deserves some. Dun-dun-dun-dun. I'm gonna go over here now and get all these coins, not go for the one on the top right, because that one has the blue circle in it. Here we go. Come on. Come on. And this one, and boom. Alright. Did I star it? Well, it's too late now. Sky Troop by Phil. By Philby? Oh dear. Okay. Ooh, a power block. Alright. Do I need to set this down so I'm here? No! Oh, come on! I was caught off guard. Oh man. Okay, and we'll get rid of that. Are you kidding me? The tight space where you need to collision. Thing is that you collect one ups in the level. You don't get to keep them until you finish it. So you can't cheese the whole 100 life that way. Oh man, here we go. No, that only affects. Okay, you know what? I'm confident with this one, right? I'm confident with it. Okay, now we get rid of you. Alright, so that took them out. Okay, now we take this. Good, if we still have it. Right? This is the new Super Mario Bros. U theme, so you can't throw this upwards. Yep. If I can just get your cloud. Oh, yes! No! Oh no, wait. Go. Are you Did you see that? Oh, who am I kidding? Of course you did, because it's recording. Oh gosh. Oh no. I stomped on the Lankitu. It registered that I stomped it, but at the same time it still killed me. Let's just get rid of the outlook now, because it's not like it's gonna be useful. We can take one of these, because why not, right? Any held item is good. Can throw it here. That's good. Let's not bother these lactus right now. They're throwing bombs. Darn it. Bombs out! Haha, I got ya, I got ya. I'ma fly up, I'm gonna fly up, all the way up, all the way up. Wait, is that it? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Because I spin jumped to the left and landed on the fire bar. Okay, I'm just this level isn't even that bad. See? Okay, this level is not even that bad. It's not hard at all. I'm just getting seriously unlucky. Do you see that? Do you see that nonsense right there? I mean, look at that. This level is not hard. I am just getting unlucky. That's all it is. The game just hates me right now. Like what? Oh gosh. Oh boy. Oh gosh. No, you can do this! I got power. Oh! They can.
Oh no!
I face palmed. Just gotta be careful that nothing dumb happens. Alright, so we got rid of them. We got rid of them. Let's not bother with the Lakitus until we get past that area, because they're trouble, right? They're trouble on this part. Unless... No. Let's not get any funny ideas. Dear, that one was close. We need to get these Lakitus. Oh, God! No, the... I can't do it. I can't deal with the RNG. Platform Panic by David. Oh dear. 25 lives left and we're only at... Oh. Okay. Select. If we're smart about this, we can do this. Haha. There we go. Now that's what I'm talking about. And we'll cheese the level just like this. For it is no problem. Oh, come on, platform, get out of the way. Ha ha ha, I got another cloud. And we'll skip all the way to the right. Gotta love those accidentally easy levels. What? Did you say that? Did you? Oh, come on, game. Of all things, there was a... No. Okay. Stupid spinies. Unbelievable! How did that happen twice? Did you see that? I made it all the way to the end, past the flagpole, and I landed only on a spiny. Did you see that? I mean, like, what even? Okay, and I'm gonna get you, steal your cloud, I'm gonna fly all the way up. All the way up, and we're gonna go to the right. We're surely gonna land on the platform, right? Exactly. Alright, here we go, go. Bum-dum-bum-dum-bum-dum-bum! No, that one doesn't get a star either, so, you know. 21 lives, item dislodger, appreciate him. Item Dislodger Appreciation Club by Pink Birdo. Wait a minute, isn't Birdo already pink? Also, Item Dislodger? So, what is this? Okay, so that leads here. So, what do we do with you? Okay, well, I can go back. Nothing. Alright. I'm confused. Let's go in here now. This also leads here. Okay. Okay, I'm intrigued. I'm gonna give this one a chance. I'm gonna go left this time. So yeah, they both lead there. There's a key over there. Ah, and the key is the key. Okay, you can't affect this one. The level exit is right there. Alright, so if we get something, if we get some sort of way to blow up those blocks, that'll be good. Any of these comments gonna be helpful? Nope. What do we do? Oh, I guess we got no choice but to go in the pipe, you know? I like this. This level seems interesting. Okay. So something broke over there? Why is this in expert mode? Is it a challenging puzzle level? Can't go up, so... Right, so something broke over there, but now we can go in this door. Where's that cannon gonna shoot? Let's see. Oh, I messed up, didn't I? Yeah. Interesting level, but couldn't figure it out. I like your game. Let's see. Oh, this is the bottom area of the top bit. Okay. So we can go back down here, so that's no problem. We can... No. Huh. So we can't bump this up, right? We can't bump this up, we... No, that doesn't do anything. Alright, I'm intrigued on this level. Yeah. I'm really intrigued. Okay. I see the premise with this over here, right? See, look over here. What this needs to happen is this cannon needs to be launched up here, and it's two blocks tall, which fills this two block space over here. Then I can jump from there. Wait. No! So, what needs to happen? Because. Okay, so this isn't solid, but that is. This bottom screw bit down here isn't solid, but that top one is. So that means what I gotta do is I have to stand. I have to be standing on this bullet bill launcher. Sorry. While it launches up, so I can get in the door. And then there's this. I wanna be careful. Nope. Don't even be careful. Just gotta be... Okay. Hidden block anywhere? Something? Used. I'm confused, really. I mean, you have the power block. I mean, that gets rid of that, but then what? Then what? Right. Okay, you know what? Let's go over here. And no, you can't pick up the power block. It only breaks it, it only breaks that. Or maybe you're not meant to break it. Oh, maybe that's like a red herring. Yeah, let's go... to the right, no? It affects the bomb in there. But even then, we still can't reach it. See, I like this. I like this level, huh. You can go like this, and... Yeah, you can get up there, but there's nothing over here. Confused. Okay, you know what? Maybe we can't do this part yet. Right? But that's the only part there is. Comments. Oh, comments. Won't you help me? We can't go up there, we can't... Okay. I have an idea. Yes! I thought of something! Now what? Now what? What do we do? What do we do? The P-switch effect was activated. I figured out something, at least, you know? Figured out something, okay. Alright, so, what can we do with that? What can we do with that? So, with this, we can go here, and then let's go in here and see what we get. Anything different? Ah, now that's good. We can pick this up now. So we can pick up this block, and then go over here, and then, what we can do? What do we do with this? Okay, but without the block being hit, it doesn't... Is... No? No, that's not what you do, so... Map here. Nope. That's not it either. Oh, the thing is, while holding this block, I can't go up. Back up here. Oh, I get it. Right. So, since that block is permanently gone now, the power block will always fall. Okay. So that's something. Okay. I like these puzzle levels. Okay. So we can go to the. Oh, timer. I don't know. Oh, maybe we're meant to take the power block out and go to the other area and do something with that. Yeah, that's likely it. Let's go over. Ah, yeah. Now you can get over here. And I don't even care about the timer. We're making progress. But we got here. No. Now what? Now what? Do I get another one from there? Is that what I have to do? Okay, cause like, surely that. Oops. No. We need to. There we go. Let's go back in here now. And now. No. So that's still blocked. What else is there? This leads to the top part over here, this room. And what do we do here? I got out. Yeah, so what? You're meant to be able to. Okay, so we got rid of them. Alright, back here. How do we get this spring out? Confused. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Timer. Aww. I am so into this level. This level is good. Alright, so let's know. So let's see. What do we know? We know that we need to go here. That first, what we need to do is do this, and then that leads here, which activates this. So then you go in the pipe over here. And then that breaks, so you can go down here, and do... That does nothing. can you throw items up in... Can you throw items upwards in Super Mario Bros. 3? Nope, no you can't. So let's take this back. What if with this effect, and with the other combine? Nope, that didn't do anything. We need to get this out. Saying something that you need the P switch to. Are you kidding me? Did that really happen? That you need the P switch to hit the. Okay, so apparently you need somehow for the P switch to hit the. Oh, okay. You need somehow for the P switch to hit the. Spiny hat. Oh, I think I get it now. Alright. First, what you do is we go through as normal. Oh, come on. Let me get back up there. And hit the switch. We go over here, and then we can grab this. Then go back. And this time, we drop. We can drop it and. Come on! Yes! I did it! I figured it out. Okay. Now we're getting somewhere. And then we can. What do we do now? They said the spinny hat, but there's two spinny hats. I don't think we're meant to be able to get to that one, so that likely means the other one, right? Yeah. What about this? Okay. So what? What does the place that there. Let's see what that will do. I mean, hopefully it stays there when we go through the door. No, it doesn't. Fantastic. Oh, but we can do this. I didn't mean to throw it. Okay, whatever. We can get another one. And then here, we can do this. Oh, good. Perfect. Alright, now that is there. And hopefully it'll stay there like that, so what do we do now? Can go here? It moves back down. Oh man, I'm so confused, like. So you can do that, but what does that accomplish? You still can't go through here. Can't go through there. So that does nothing. Maybe the P switch, you get it? Yeah, okay, so you. You take this, put it. then you can take this and... Frustrates me. Okay, so let's fall down here, and this time I hit it. Okay, so let's grab this, go back out. Any particular effect that happens when the room on the top right is affected by the effects of the P switch? No, there isn't. Still the same. Nothing. Oh man. Okay. Alright, so let's go back up. Let's do as the comment instructed. No, not that. Let's go here and go back through here with this and put this down here so we can get that. See, here's the thing. When you do this trick, you can't pick up the P-switch, you can only hit it. But here, you can pick up the P-switch and then take it with you. Yeah, so... take this... okay. Go over there. I just got rid of that now. How do I get to the left? No. No. You can't hit it with the... So what was that comment trying to say? But they're trying to throw me off. See, if we can get both items here, right? But no, that's not possible. Or is it? So let's throw that down there. We can take this with and... see, they disappear! What's the... oh gosh. See, they disappear, like... I put this down here, and I still can't go in there. I can go in here. And then... see, that doesn't disappear. So what do? I mean, that gets rid of that... that right there, but... what does that mean? I don't get it. I'm so confused. Let's go here. And now let's go over here. Alright, so that got rid of that, but... I think I got it. think I got it. How could I not have thought of this? I just had to figure it out before the time limit, didn't I? Oh gosh. Oops, didn't mean to pick it up. Come on! Are you kidding me? Great, now I have to go get another one. Ugh. Alright, so let's go back here. Let's go back here, and then we do this. Perfect, and then it falls in there, and then, oh, come on, let me get up there. Okay, good. So now. No, though. What? But there's a problem, you gotta. How do you get in there? How do you get in there without destroying that thing? See, it just bounced off it. Or did it? I can't even tell. You can't go through there, you can't. Nor can you. 3, 2, 1, timer. Skip. I can't do it, sorry. Stronger than a Super Saiyan by Alicia. What's gonna happen? Oh, wow! Coins! The cord and the gear. The flagpole was right to the right! Aren't you- Hi, gosh! Give me all the coins. The coins. All the Lakitus are throwing coins, too. You can't get across the top? Thanks for the one-ups. Lots of one-ups. I don't even know what's going on. So we got to at the top of the screen entirely.
Oh no!
What do I do? Okay, I think if I just get to the right, if I can just get to the right of the screen, I can probably just climb a vine to get up. Yeah, we'll wait for these lag dudes to go away, because they won't stay. I know. Look at this. It's all just weird. Why did there have to be a one-up limit? This would be so easier, but again, that's not the point. The point isn't for it to be easier. The thing, though, that there's actually hard games. This is one of the few hard and difficult things. Alright, so the challenge is, we just need to get to the right. That's all there is. That challenge is hard. We can get through the booze, but. Should I? Yeah, no, it's not worth it. It's not worth it. Oh my gosh. We're still on 12 levels. Bouncing Piranha Plant Army. I have to be so very, very careful, otherwise I will ruin it for myself. No! Too late! What is the title of this level? It's a Japanese. So, what do you want me to do? Alright. I see where this is going. Can I... Okay. Okay. Well, that was a thing. What? I'll appreciate the free win. Okay. I needed that. The cheap win. 13. No item left behind by Nerdy Dog. Okay. They did the... Alright, fine. We have the mushroom. Any hidden items? Cause no item left behind, you know? Oh, no item left behind. We have to take all of them. It's possible, right? We can do this. We just have to. No item left behind. Okay. Okay. I'm just gonna concentrate. Oh. It is not. Alright. Okay. Gonna grab you. Uh-oh. I have a feeling I wasn't meant to do that. Yep. No, I wasn't. I was meant to keep the fire flower. One more try on this level. That isn't dumb. Give it a star, though. It's a good level. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, good. We didn't take damage from that. Alright, now... 1, 2, 3, fire flower. What? What? One more try. We'll give it one more try. This level is built entirely around the concept of invincibility frames. Where a tactic players use to cheese off levels is now the main focus of this one. Gotta land on top of it. Okay, now we're here. No, go to the right. Go to the right. Okay, that's it. Oh, why can't I skip before I take... John Durant's Grim Pass. What? Oh, okay. What was that? Okay. Alright, so we just gotta stay away. What is this level? Oh gosh. Stay away from me, that thing. Oh gosh, P-Switch. Help me. Get me away from these things. Deep doop doop deep deep doop doop deep deep doop doop deep deep dum. No. Please, no. Okay, note to self. Don't hit the second P-Switch. Hit the first one, but not the second one. Oh gosh. No! Just take it. Are you kidding me? I was trying to actually do it right. 10 lives left, and we have 3 more level completions to go. Are you kidding me? Okay. Here we go. Come on, come on. This level isn't hard. It's just being dumb. Okay, so let's go to the right. Come on. We're not gonna hit you. Okay, good. Now we're there. Is there any more? How much more is there? I don't want these things near me. Okay, is that it? Please tell me. Are you kidding? There's more? Oh, and this time... We can let them go past us. Yes! we can go past them. Alright, let's run to the right. Oh dear, the time limit. I just realized the time limit. The cloud. La, la, la. 25, 24. Please don't expire, cloud. Alright, and now we can go in here. That's the level ending, right? It is! Yes! Another win! Okay, we can do this! We can do this. Just barely, though. It might be just barely, but it is possible. With the right combination of levels, we have 11 lives left. 11 lives left, and 2 more levels to complete. If I'm just careful, I was mistaken. 3 levels left. Yeah, this is... I don't think I can do this. Okay. Okay. This level looks promising. Maybe it's an accidental easy level, you know? Maybe it's one of those. Gosh. Okay. There we go. Oh! Gotta be careful. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Don't want to accidentally press down. Why did I say that? What is this? Where's the hidden block? Yep. There needs to be a hidden block here somewhere, doesn't there? This level looks easy, but I know it isn't. If there's spikes there, there's a hidden block. Good thing they didn't change the timer. Gosh. They left it at the maximum of 500. 500 seconds, though. I don't get any blocks. There's nothing there. There must be some sort of trick to this. What are they pulling? Are they pulling something here? Somewhere. Forget you. And that still counted as a... Yep. 10 lives. Super Mario Maker. Soul Bro Ryu. Number 2? Huh? Oh! Oh, this looks easy. But this is only the starting area, right? You can go to the other part, or you can take the pipe. What was I doing? 9 lives left! 3 fails per level. Okay, let's go over here. Oh dear, they put a Bowser Jr. there. Let's get you. The leaf! I need the leaf! Come on. Fighting Bowser Jr. in this small space? No Yoshi. Is this one of those? I don't know. Please be accidentally easy. Okay, so we can't go there. We have to. No Yoshi left behind, but we have to leave them behind. Okay. So we can break that. Break that more. Come on, break it. You break it them. Nah. Come on. And boom. What did I just do? I needed to go in that pipe. I needed to go in that pipe. Why did I break the last one? Why did I break the last one? Oh gosh. Run. And go on. Go on. Break it. Oh gosh, it's not worth it. 7 lives left. We're on level 14 of 16. And now, smash? What? That was a mystery. Oh, we're playing as ROB. We're playing as Rob. And they want us to play as Rob. Okay. Not look easy at all. Defeat Emperor Goomba by Philip. What? Okay. We likely skip. Ooh, no.
Oh no.
What? 5 lives left. We likely skipped that entire challenge. Oh, so this is the hidden block level. What I need to make sure to do is land on the Goomba. It's dueling Goombas. Oh, are you kidding me? I see what this is, but even then, it's still not that hard. And then. There you go. Okay, I got the key. And wow, there was a lot of hidden blocks here. And now I can go back, right? Let's go back. And just go like this though. Okay, good. Now we can go in here. So those pink coins were for nothing. That's the level. We got another win. It's so close. That win. It's so close. But the 5 lives. 5 lives remaining. And we need 2 more wins. That level was fun though, so I'll give it a start. But 5 lives left. 2 more levels. You have to be... I have to get... I need to do like... We can do it. Together. Ryuzu. Okay. What is this? Okay. What is going on? Okay. Oh! I'm a Koopa and he's a Koopa too, so we're literally doing it together. And he's helping me by bringing all this stuff down. No. Before it gets bad. Short course. Okay. It's a short course. Oh boy. And we go here. Do we need that? I'm sure that was a fire flower in there. Okay, so do we need the pink coins? I don't know, but... Okay, there's a one! Oh, I can't get it! It's not worth it! Not worth it anymore! Boss battle versus Bowser! Yes, another cheap win! Good! 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 I can't believe it! I can't believe it! We have 1 more level that we need to come. We need to complete 1 more level, and I have 5 lives left. I can't. Undertale Sands, easy. Okay, well, they say it's easy. I don't know about that. Okay, so let's see. We go here. Too late. It registered the law. 4 lives left. Flying Spring Gout Pound Stall. What? No. Please, no. Holland Labyrinth. Okay. So it's a spin jump thing, right? I'm so terrified that I may skip. 99.99% impossible. Oh. Do you notice how it only gives you castle levels for the end? Why can't I react in time? Try it. No. That's too hard. It only gives you castle levels on the last level. Oh, that one was close. Chateau fun. Oh gosh. Bye. No. flight in the fortress. Okay, okay, there's flying. No. No. Bowser is Yoshi. Yoshi, come on. You're making it hard for me. Ballet Sir Peaks. Oh, it's one of these. Here we go, and we're riding it. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, 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 blah. We're riding this one now. Wait, is that it? Are you seeing this? Come on! All things. Oh man. Why can't I go under there and bash the blocks? Come on. Someone who made this. Surely they put like a dev skip somewhere. Nothing. Skip. Still have 2 lives. What? Skip that too, okay? I'm skipping so many levels because I really want to win this. There's a star. So that's something. Okay. There's a star down there. I don't want to hit any of those blocks. Skip. No. Okay. Come on. I have 1 life left. 1 life left. No. That one, I might have been able to do that one. But it's not. I gotta be so careful. Challenge 1. What's gonna happen? Is something. Oh dear. I am. Wait, you can stand on those? You can stand on the ones that are sideways? Oh. Alright. Okay. Let's go up. If there's. If we're just careful. Mission sighted. Ding dong indeed. Alright, good. Just gotta be careful. Just gotta think about it. And then just do it. It's not too bad. I can do this. Testing me, I must say. Alright, how am I gonna do this? I can go up. Nope. No. I was so close. Oh, come on. Oh man, last level lost life. Failed. Oh man, that was exhilarating. Oh boy, that's amazing that I managed to get that close. It really is. To think that it really came down to the wire like that, like that's as close as it gets. Lost level, lost life left. Wow. One level left and lost life remaining. I mean, wow. Just wow. Absolutely can't believe. Just can't believe that. That run was fun, though. It's fun. Obviously, we're gonna try again because we're trying to get all the costumes, but yeah. I guess that about wraps it up for this video. So thanks for watching. Be sure to leave a like because it helps the channel a lot. And be sure to subscribe for some more of Super Mario Maker. Alright, thanks for watching. Bye.